Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Question says, using the property of determinants and without expanding, prove that determinant b plus c q plus r y plus z, c plus a r plus p z plus x, a plus b p plus q x plus y. This determinant is equal to twice determinant a p x b q y c r z. Let us start the solution. Let us take the left hand side of our determinant, and left hand side is b plus c, c plus a plus b, q plus r plus p, p plus q, y plus z, z plus x, x plus y. We will prove that left hand side is equal to right hand side by applying r1 goes to r1 plus r2 plus r3. We get our left hand side is equal to r1 is this b plus c plus q plus a plus b, and again we have q plus r plus p plus p plus q. Again we have y plus z plus x plus y. And R2 and R3 are same. C plus Q, R plus P, Z plus X, A plus B, P plus Q, and X plus Y. This is equal to twice A plus B plus C. In the first row, we get again twice P plus Q plus R, twice X plus Y plus Z. R2 is same. R3 is also same. Again, we can rewrite this as twice A plus B plus C, P plus Q plus R, X plus Y plus Z, C plus Q, R plus P, Z plus X, A plus B, P plus Q, X plus Y. By using the property, if each element of a row or a column of a determinant is multiplied by a constant k, then its value gets multiplied by k. By applying R2 goes to R2 minus R1 and R3 goes to R3 minus R1, we get our left hand side is equal to twice R1 is same, A plus B plus C, P plus Q plus R, and X plus Y plus Z. And R2 is R2 minus R1, that is A plus C minus A minus B minus C, R plus P minus Q minus R, and Z plus X minus Y minus Z. And R3 is R3 minus R1, that is A plus B minus A minus B minus C, p plus q minus p minus q minus r and x plus y minus x minus y minus z. On cancellation, we get, in R2 we get so our left hand side is equal to twice a plus b plus c. R1 is same, p plus q plus r, x plus y plus z, and this is equal to minus p minus q minus y, and here in R3 we get minus c minus r minus z. Again, by applying R1 goes to R1 plus R2 plus R3, we get left hand side is equal to twice A. Because when we will add A plus B plus C minus B minus C, we will get, on cancellation, we will get only A. Here, we will get only P, and here, we will get X. Because minus Y and minus Z will be cancelled by Y and Z. Again, R2 and R3 are same. Again, we can rewrite this as, this is equal to 2 into minus 1 into minus 1 A, P, X, B, Q, Y, C, R, Z by using the above property. The above property. Now, this is equal to twice APX BQY CRZ, which is equal to right hand side, because on right hand side we have given this only. Hence, we have proved that left hand side is equal to right hand side. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.